What's up, YouTube? It's the boy EZ coming back with another one, and you already know I'm dropping a banger today. And if this video somehow comes out before the stream, or this is coming out during my stream tonight, we are doing a the boy 1v1 tournament. Trust me, y'all do not want to miss the tournament. It's gonna be from my point of view, so just remember that. I'm probably gonna come out with a video on it maybe tomorrow. It depends. I'm on a daily upload streak at least for a month. That's what I want to get to. So I'm gonna be uploading every day. I got that Saturday's clip day coming out Saturday, and I think I have a pretty fire Sunday special if me and Spate can put it together. If not, it's probably gonna be another 2K be like. But if it isn't a 2K be like, y'all finna be getting some fire content. If it's a 2K be like, it's still finna be fire. But anyway, let's get into the gameplay, as we've already started. I've already shot a white. Now I'm gonna tell y'all right now, this probably wasn't the best gameplay to put out here as far as advertising me as a player, because I did not shoot good this game. But the main thing I'm trying to put out there is this build, because a lot of people really sleep on this build. And if y'all are just waiting for the build, I might time stamp it in the comments or something like that. But it's somewhere around like 7-ish, 9 minutes. I think it's like 8-something minutes if y'all want to just go check out the build. Now I have 3 different versions of the build, and 2 of them are from my most versatile build video. As you see, he makes a very late there, very depressing, but it'll be okay. 2 from my most versatile build video, and the other one is from a clip that I just made today making the build. As you see, I got a little bit of a lag spike there, but I get the contest, run out to the corner. I was kind of open, maybe could have shot the mid-range, pull up a little mid-range fader right there. Not gonna lie, that was a kind of lucky, but really don't want to talk about it right here. Get a little bit of lag spike, drive to the rim, and I lagged, but it's okay. Somehow that one went down. I remember this in real time. I was like, I mean, he made a very late, I made a very late. Game's not the greatest. Now right here, I get stuck on the hop step, and that's the only thing I'm gonna say. When you're playing big man with this build, it's still very capable of guarding them, but like, once you hop step, it's like, what am I finna do now? I'm basically stuck. Comes in there, just posterizes me. I mean, I never said this build was perfect for guarding the big man, but it's pretty good for guarding him. Anyway, here he comes in and gets a little kind of good animation, but not sure how or if it's that good. Anyway, I'm trying to get a clamp animation here, but it's just not working. I try to run into him, kind of got a good animation there, and it is 12-4. And I really don't shoot that good this game, so I'm gonna go ahead and prepare y'all for that. But anyway, you see, that is my favorite animation in this game, bro. I've been playing on a two-way for the Rush 1v1 event. If y'all watch the stream, I mean, that clamp animation right there wins me a whole bunch of games on my two-way or on my playmaking four when I'm guarding guards. Because most of the time, I wouldn't have clamps on, but I don't know who I could be playing in the Rush 1v1. As you see, I shoot another white, but it goes in, and I'm going to be happy for that. I'm going to go ahead and tell y'all. I don't want to show y'all that last part, because maybe someone's a bit bummier than you thought he might be. I think it's that DaBoy EZ kid on the court. Anyway, bring it out of the corner. I kind of wanted to leave me open, because I mean, I was shooting like garbage. I know I can shoot better. I want to redeem myself. But you see the space I get on this build just by one move and a drive, and I was just wide open at the rim. And if he doesn't respect my jumper, most days I would spray him like right there. But I was not shooting that great this game. And it's 14-14. I greened my first shot, and I'm pretty sure that is like shooting that shot right there, and I missed that shot. But shooting that shot right there kind of got me a rhythm, even though I did just brick that one. We're not gonna worry about it. I almost got the clamps animation. I think he thought that I got it and did something stupid there. he wants to leave me open again. I'll just go. I don't even want to talk about it, y'all. But he walks out of bounds, so we're not going to talk about the 2-for-6. I'm shooting from 3. Oh, that build can't shoot. The build, it's not the build, it's the user at the moment, unfortunately. Bring it out of the corner. I mean, look. It's green. Now, y'all might be like, you've been shooting 50 the whole game. Facts. Do I care? No. Leave me open, mid-range green. This build can shoot 100% every game if you are good enough with it. So I'm just going to say that. You see me still getting lag spikes. Get a kind of open 3-by-10 and take it, run to the rim. I wanted to work out, get to the mid-range, and I don't green that one either, y'all. This game was just an air-filled game, but that was my favorite animation, as I said. Somehow he missed that layup, bro. I hate those. How was that 46% contested when there was no one near him? This is a weird animation. I just don't like it. Giving me a little bit too much space because I still can shoot. Just wasn't shooting that great this game. And 4-for-8, I get it, y'all. I get it. It was terrible. I was shooting 50 the whole game, but I mean, a win is a win at the end of the day. Now, here we're getting down to the build kind of part. And you're going to see right here that I'm still only 97 overall on this build. And I have super speed, running by everybody. I only have 13 shooting badges. So, I mean, that's still a ton. And trust me, I'm not making an excuse. I shot terrible that game. I'm a SS3. I should have done way better than that. But there's my fourth win of the run. I somehow skipped that scene. Right-handed, jersey number doesn't really matter. But yeah, I went with the speed and strength. Physical, now this is my exact build right here. I'm gonna be coming out with gameplay on this one. I used to plan on playmaking glass, glass cleaning lockdown. C72, driving dunk with one badge, isn't that bad. Put my finishing up all the way, get my playmaking to 20 badges. I mean, not my finishing, shooting, my bad. Upgrade the defense to his maximum badges right here. You upgrade steal until basically you get 10 defensive badges, take down steal until you get there, and then upgrade your close shot, anything else you want on here. I probably could have got more playmaking badges with that right there. It's probably the route I should have went. I don't know why I did that, but it's okay. Went down to 6'8". Now, if you have more big men, I would go minimum weight, but if you have less big men, I would go maximum weight. And we do have less big men in our clan, so I'm maximum weight. No matter what you do, I would go maximum arm span because you get more blocks. Takeovers kind of preference. I went with a defensive takeover because I love getting passing lane steals. It's easier to get passing lane steals when you can just spam X in the lane, even though that's kind of less skill. But there you see, playmaker 4. Is the build we're talking about today, and I have a lot of ways you can make this build. I'm gonna be showing you all the ways to make this build. All right, so here we go. One finishing badge, that's all the playmaking fours. Basically just put it on slowly. Now with the shooting, it's a lot of preference, but I would definitely have these three. I would actually have all these badges right here, and then the last badge you can kind of put on preference. Catch and shoot if you more catch and shoot. Volume shooter if you take most of the shots. Tireless shooter I would really suggest. And then hot start if you take not a lot of shots. Maybe corner specialist, maybe clutch shooter, maybe deep phase, but I'm going tireless. And then right here, playmaking. These are gonna be my playmaking badges. As you see, you know, floor general I think is a must. It's better than dimer. Put up all those, the Hall of Fame. Unpluckable silver you really need with this build. It does not have the same boost that it has on bronze, so yeah. And then defense, these are really interchangeable. A lot of defensive badges are interchangeable, but this is what I'd be going with if I was playing big man. As you see, pogo stick and intimidator. New Easy is back now, and that was old Easy talking for a minute. As you see, LeBron James, and I was debating 23 or 24 for a solid minute here. I just want to change my name to LeBron James because this is a very LeBron James like build. And I know I showed y'all two ways to make the build already. The first one was the way I made the build. The second one was what I thought back then was the way I should have made the build. But I don't think that is the way I should have made the build anymore. This is definitely the way I should have made the build, with 68 driving layup and 68 driving dunk. Now that is going to go up both to 70 so I can get the park dunks, which didn't even end up being that important, but I mean, it is what it is. I'll take the park dunks. It definitely helps the build dunk a little better, and I wanted to keep as many badges as possible. Now you see, I take away 2 shooting for 1 defense, and y'all might be like, that is a total waste. But in my opinion, you need the defense more than the shooting. And this is going to end up being a playmaker 4, but basically what I did is just give my player the long athlete package to where I can do the hop dunks off rip, which important to have long athlete. Basically 6'8", same build, same everything. I don't even know why I want to like show y'all this again, but I'm gonna go back on a few things. Here's my take, and yeah, I'm still going with rim protector all the way. I've used playmaking take on Spate's account, and it is impossible to get. I swear to you, I don't think I ever want to put play take on a build unless I'm elite one, and I'm not elite one. So I'm gonna show y'all one set of the badges real quick. Basically just the new badges, and if you only have 13. But if you enjoyed the video, leave a like and subscribe. You will not regret it. Stay tuned because the stream is coming tonight and it is finna be lit. Just got a new logo about to pop up on the screen. And until next time, have a good one. We're gonna keep it low key, keep it softly spoken.